The fifth tip is to eat your starches last. To lower the overall blood glucose and insulin impact of the meal, have your salad and non-starchy veggies first, then your protein and fat, and then finish the meal with the starches.